All right, we're back. All right, here we go. I'm gonna be very careful now. I gotta be very mindful now. All right, so let me upgrade myself. I'm gonna increase the defense. Help myself. All right. Dang, these guys are getting mauled. Get torn up! Alright, so let's hurry as fast as we can through this. Alright, going up. Alright. Go quickly. Alright. Did I make it to the end? Nope, you're not getting me, Woody. All right, go. Almost made it. Get incinerated. Shit, I need health. Equip. That way I don't get jacked up. Nope, you're not taking me! Sorry, buddies, you ain't taking me like that. Nope. I don't know who you think I am, but I don't do things like that. That's not me. Ugh. So I'm guessing the higher I go, the more rewards I get. Whew. All right. All right, that was crazy. Alright, let's go over here and heal. Huh! Save progress. Yes. Yes. Just, yes. Alright, we'll leave it at that. Alright, let's go. Meanwhile, far to the north. What the heck?
Sir, the preparations are nearly complete. We found another of their camps, but...
But it was deserted, of course. Keep up your search. They're going somewhere, and we need to know where that is.
Of course, sir. If that's all...
What of the rumors, Commander? Is there any truth to them at all?
We are investigating, sir. But surely you don't believe...
Okay, this guy's animation right here... It's 3D as hell. Like, you can see his hands reaching out and everything.
Commander, It is not your place to question what I believe. A moment of glory draws near, and I want results.
Oh, God.
As you wish, General.
Where are you, my friend? Why are you hiding from me?
Oh my god. We have to go back to Aurora Village, but we have to go to Idle Glen because we have a side mission. So let's go here first. There's a treasure somewhere. Ah, great, there's more of those bombers. Oh, those damn, what are they called? Bloomers, I think that's what they're called? Oh god! Ow, 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 make the fire stop! Oh god. Just I'm just gonna avoid. Oh! Nope. Oh, there's keys there! But it's in one of those stupid things that I can't get through. That sucks. I want the key. It's right there. I can't get it. I can't get it. Oh well. Let's find the kid. Oh crap. Oh, man.
Hey, are you here to help me? Please tell me you're here to help me.
Let me guess. You're Corbin? You know your sister's been looking everywhere for you.
Why are you out here? You see them giant monsters around here? If I was your mother, I would have beat you senseless.
I had to hide in here with all those monsters around.
Oh, my God.
Well, they're all gone, so you should be safe now. Are you hurt? Do you need help getting back home?
I'm okay, I think. I know how to get home by myself. I come here lots, but there were never any monsters.
You'd better go while it's clear out there.
I still need to get Mr. Johnny's laundry. I dropped it down there, and I don't want to get in trouble.
No, Corbin. You go home. I'll take care of it.
Oh, wow, thanks. Here, take this.
A white resonance gem. That should come in handy. Thank you. Now, go on. Hurry back to town.
A white resonance gem. So now I can open up doors?
Seriously? We're going after that jerk's laundry? We're going on a laundry quest?
I wouldn't want Gianni blaming that poor kid for what's happened. Come on, we'll kill some monsters on the way. It'll be great.
Which way is where? I'm just being very careful where I walk because I don't know if there's if this game has like environmental hazards that if you fall down a pit or something you'll die. I don't know what the oh my god. I saw that. Where'd it go? Where'd that slime go? No, fuck you mother. Asshat. Okay, this I need a bomb, so there's gotta be a bomb around here. They wouldn't have that there unless they have one strategically placed somewhere. Probably on these platforms if I look. What the heck? Yeah, this game just. This game's all about pissing me off, isn't it? And I don't have any health either, that's the thing. I keep using it up.
Well, here's where Corbin dropped the basket.
Do mine eyes deceive me? Or did he accidentally drop it near a poison ivy bush?
Fidget, what's going on in that twisted little brain of yours?
Fidget, please do it, Fidget. I know what you're thinking. Do it.
Nothing, nothing. I'm just saying. Wouldn't it be a shame if some poison ivy fell into his basket? You know, completely by accident. Or, you know, not.
You are positively evil, Fidget. But...
I want to do it. I want to do it. Why? I gotta think about this. No, I can't. I can't.
Boo! Boo, I say! You're no fun, Dust. No fun at all.
As much as I want to do it, I feel like something bad will happen if I do that. So I will leave it alone. I'm not even gonna... I'm not even gonna try that, because if I do, then something bad will happen. What I should do, however... Okay, what the heck just blew up down here? Because I want to go this way, because I don't know what's up over here, but... There we go. I should have done that. I'm regretting. Oh wait a minute, was there a chicken there? Nope. I'd rather take. Oh my god. Where is this taking me? Ow. Alright. What are we gonna say, man? I should have done that. I really... I don't like that. I really don't like Giovanni. I should have just did it for shits and giggles. Well, no point in complaining about it now. I need to go inside here first. I need to do the side missions.
Welcome back.
Yeah, whatever. Do you have... Oh, you got plenty. Let's get 4 off of you just for my safety. Just in case douchebag asks for more out of me. Alright, 2 attack, 4 defense, 1 luck. Yeah, I'll buy it. I'm looking at all the stuff here to make sure. I need to start buying health. So, what is the biggest health source that is? There's the sushi. And there's 2, and I can only get like a certain amount, so... What I'm gonna have to do is just... Yeah, I can't be wasting money. So, let's go this way. Let's talk to him.
Here are those materials you asked for, Fail.
Great! Here's your payment. If you're willing, I could use your help again. Those hides you provided worked out great, but I'd like to reinforce their armor with materials from those hulking giants out there. If you could bring 2 giant rocks and 2 giant cores, we'd be all set. I'll pay you way more than you'd get by selling it to the shopkeeper.
Here are those materials you asked for, Fail.
Great! Here's your payment. If you're willing, I could use your help again.
Did he just like...
Those reinforcements really helped strengthen the guard's armor. But now it's a bit too rigid. I'd like to add some flexibility using a few materials you can only find on flying pink ovies. Let me see. 6 ovie wings and 6 ovie claws to do the trick. I'll pay you for the work, of course.
Bro, I'm rich. My money just doubled. Holy crap. Oh shit, that, okay. Woo, it doubled. Hold up, let me stop this thing. Hopefully this thing doesn't do what I think it's gonna do. Give me a second while I stop recording for a minute.